Alright guys, so we're back. I had to restart the game to actually get out of that mode. So, yeah, you're welcome. Or I'm welcome. Let me get close to this, shall we? Just don't... Oh, I have to hold it. And there. Good. I don't know why I can't take the dynamite right next to it. It seems like it'd be a good weapon. But whatever. There's a lot of shit going on in this game that I don't get. Give me that. I don't want fucking matches, but okay, I'll take. But I'll still take, because they're looted. Alright, what is in here? Examine. Oh no, don't examine. Oh, okay. Oh, thank God. That one worked. I don't know why. The door! Fucking get out of the way! Oh, I have to press space. Even though it didn't tell me to press space.
Who's there? No, don't shoot.
I don't have any bullets.
I'm a doctor. Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you.
Dude, calm down. You seem depressed. You want a drink of this delicious Guadagnet, or whatever it's called? Guadagnet? I think it's wine. You want some wine?
Look for yourself.
What?
Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Ew. Gross.
Leslie went through that gate.
What, unharmed? Really? good timing.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open.
You're the one with the gun.
You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
Don't be a dick, dude. Alright, time to punch some motherfucking... Motherfucking... I don't feel good about this. Oh, good bullets!
Damn them both thing.
There is a crank on the terrace. You'll need to operate it if I'm to pass through.
Okay, got it. Where are you? You sounded like you were right next to me, actually. Alright, space. I have to keep pressing it. Yep, keep going. There. You go, girl. Ah, oh, jeez, it's a bit laggy. I had to press space again. Open that shit. Move your goddamn head. Over here.
Hey, over here. That's right, this way.
I'm very gentleman about it.
That guy's gonna get himself killed.
Yeah. But what am I supposed to do? Oh, look. Wine. Hide? Really? Do I want to? Ah! Oh! That was a one-shot, baby. Getting hit in the heart, dude. Alright, I got- Ew! Give me that brain juice. Alright, do I really need to burn you for that? Burn you too. Because why not? Where's your bullets? Damn it! They should really have loot if I burn them. I mean, that would be a great... Add on. Oh! Oh shit! I knew that was gonna happen too. Okay, round two. Where are they? I guess they didn't come this time. It's different every time. Really? Do I really have to disarm that? Alright. Oh! Alright. Super skills. Ready, set, go. Oh, thank God! Okay. Oof. Hate this music. Gosh, darn it. Oh, there's it. There it is. I hate these things. Why can't you just be... Oh my God. I have to hold my breath for those. Well, this place sucks. Oh good, wine. I'll rather take the hatchet. What's that? Open that motherfucking door. Oh, wait, is this spawn? Oh! Ew. Who is that motherfucker?
She's gone.
Do you not remember this last time? She's, gone. Great. Okay, can I stare into that again? I don't want to. What's that? Police.
General Sebastian Calanos. First day as a detective, my new partner, Myra, is a real firecracker. Tenacious and no-nonsense. My kind of woman. But I've got to watch around her. Watch it around her. She's almost caught me checking out her ass today.
Damn! Oh! Woo! Hey, calm down. I don't want to. I'm good, thanks. There's cockroaches fucking everywhere. Alright, thanks. I don't really need a upgrade right now. I'm pretty good as I stand. Except for those disarmings. Those are the ones that get me. Let's open that shit. Surprise, motherfuckers. Are you okay? What is that? Dude! Where are you? Come around so I can kill you. Oh, he's in here. Do I not want to go in there? I don't think so. I don't think that'd be the best idea. Oh! I'm out of here. Don't have to ask me motherfucking twice. What was it? Something just blew up and I didn't realize. Shit. Hey! Sup? That's a burn. Oh, I'm out of bullets. Ow! Am I getting shot by someone? Am I dead? Oh, I just got shot in the stomach! What'd I get shot by? Is it that motherfucking doctor? Did he double cross me, that mother trucker? Oh my god, I'm scared. Well, that was complete ass. I don't know what I'm doing. So, yeah. Sorry about that. Probably not the most professional way to go through it. Running through to the gate and then losing stamina. All of it. But, you know. Shit happens like that. And is it that guy? Oh, I have to go all the way back here? We'll be right back. Oh, good. This really shit-ass music. And then I have to watch this bitch again. Oh, no, you're in a window. Great. It's a mirror.
She's gone.
Oh, fuck, it's in the walls! Alright, grab that shit again. Yeah, my new partner. Get really sexy. Oh, no, not doing that again. Don't need to. Thanks, I don't want to upgrade. Get that shit open. Actually, I might want to, so I'll be right back and upgrade, because I need to get my health up. Later. Okay, very subtle, I get it. We're still here.
Have you forgotten something?
Yeah. Your phone number. A zinger! Alright, I'm ready to go. I got health, because I forgot I had syringes. So, we're ready to head out. Okay. Also, I got melee damage, so I can punch the shit out of people. Okay? So that's good. Really hope that doesn't fall on me again. Thank you. Aw, shit. Doesn't that blow up? Hey, get out of there. I guess he's still in there. Whatever. I got a torch, bitch. Oh.
Shit. Better find cover.
Oh, that's... Okay. I need 4. Can I drop that? Okay, good. Good, good. Okay. Am I really not that good of a shot? Damn it!